I'm Eric, and I'm a cloud architect working for Thales. We are working on a biometric core system responsible for biometric enrollment and matching processes that is used in law enforcement programs, airports, passport scans, facial recognition, fingerprint scanning. AWS Skills Guild has been good for our team because I think it brings a very organized approach in the way how we can deliver learning methods and learning platforms. For some people, it's a bit difficult to know where to start when you want to go into the cloud. But now having like clearly defined learning paths that are provided by the Skills Guild program really help them to get started on that subject. I really like the holistic approach that the program has because it gathers a community of what we call champions inside the Oxygen program with whom we exchange on a weekly or sometimes bi-weekly basis about new subjects going on. As part of being this champion, we're responsible to promote the cloud trainings inside the organization. I will promote the usage of Oxygen and of the various cloud trainings that are available to them in order to increase cloud adoption and cloud trainings inside the company. The fact that we give the different training programs and platforms to our engineers, we already see that they can build common synergies, that they can find new ideas. Because of the skill training, we really see that we have more innovation because of more collaboration, because people clearly know whom they can talk to when they face technical challenges and therefore find solutions faster.